What if you have to spend the rest of your life inside a luxury hotel? Well, this is the plot of the book I recently read, that is A Gentleman in Moscow by Amor Towles. So, मतलब ये author जब जिनेवा में ही वॉज विजिटिंग अ होटल फॉर द एट्थ टाइम, ही सडनली फेल्ट लाइक वॉट इफ अ पर्सन इज कंपेल्ड टू स्पेंड द रेस्ट ऑफ हिज लाइफ इन अ होटल. He thought about this plot and he wrote this amazing book where the central character Alexander Rostov is sent on house arrest and he spends 32 years in Metropole Hotel in Moscow, Russia. I felt that his life must be very banal. The book must be very claustrophobic because the whole book is about कि वो होटल में करता क्या है इतने साल. But you know what? His life in this hotel is more interesting than my life in Ahmedabad. The central character is a gentleman. I mean, he spends all his years in his life with so much grace, so much dignity. He makes relationships with people. He gives his advice on wine. He even works as a waiter in the hotel. He falls in love with an actress who is a guest in the hotel. He becomes a father figure to Sophia. मतलब कितना कुछ. And after reading the book, I really felt like I met a gentleman and I learned what it means to be a dignified person. The book is written in a very lucid language and so it's very easy read. It doesn't have like really long chapters. It is divided into small chapters. And yeah, I got to read a lot about Russian history. मतलब मेरे को कुछ नहीं पता था, but I opened some thousand tabs to learn about how the country changed its shape from monarchy to communist and how Soviet Union came into existence. And I also got to know about Bolsheviks tribunal, which is a very important part to understand this book. For me, this is a history book to like a doorway to learn about Russian history. So yeah, I mean this book is very interesting read, and if you want to get a glimpse in the life of a person who stays inside a hotel for 32 long years and what he does inside, you should definitely pick up this book. And you should definitely read about the history of Metropole Hotel, which is an important part of Russia's revolution. Yeah, so that's all for today's book review.